You know that expression, stuck in a rut? Well, my name is Tobias, and I was assembled in one. You see, my father was a maintenance robot for City Hall, and my mother was a waste disposal unit. They assembled me at what seemed like the worst possible time. It was by some miracle that I was able to climb slightly higher in my social rankings, attaining the glamorous job of a cubicle worker. Here I sit, day after day.
Now that's the stuff that makes me really gassy. You see, I have what medical professionals term irritable bowel syndrome. And actually, funny story about that. When I was 9, I was not aware I had this, and I was running around with my friend. Oh my god, this story's so good. It killed at the IBS convention. Anyway, I was...
One might assume that this is a lonely life for a robot to live out, if it wasn't for two things. First, my dog, Nietzsche. Second, her, Lila. I say hello every morning as she passes by with her little cup of motor oil. She told me once that she can't function without a cup of motor oil in the mornings. I wish I had told her that I can't function without seeing her in the morning, but I can never think of romantic things like that. Oh well. Another day goes by, and it's time to head home.
Hey, Nietzsche. Hey, boy.
Woof, woof.
Did you have a good day, boy?
Lila, what are you doing here?
Oh, sorry, do I know you?
It's me, Tobias, from Robocorp.
Oh, right, Tobias, from desk number 10011001.
You remember.
How are you?
Oh, I'm good. I'm just, you know, here at the theater.
I see that.
Yeah. So, what are you doing here?
I came here to see that new experience about eating a lollipop.
Me too. What a coincidence.
Oh, funny how that happens.
Yeah.
Well, enjoy the experience. I'll see you on Monday.
Okay. Bye, Lila.
Hey, you.
Me?
Yeah, you. You wanna have a real experience?
Excuse me?
You can stay here and have the same old, lame, government-controlled experience. Or you can come with me and have the experience of your lifetime. For a small fee.
He was asking me to watch a bootleg. An illegal self-recording of an experience. Bootlegging is a first-level offense punishable by deactivation.
Look, bud. Mind if I call you Bud?
My name's Tobias.
Okay, Bud. Listen up. This is a portable experience machine.
That's impossible. Those don't even exist.
That's what the government wants you to think.
Excuse me?
The government doesn't want the public to get a hold of portable bootlegging machines because they know it will greatly enhance the bootlegging market.
I don't know. It just doesn't feel right.
Take it. Trust me. You'll discover an entirely new side to yourself.
So how much?
This one's on me. Just think of it as an installment plan.
We have visual confirmation, Agent Left.
Good work, Agent Wright. Has the exchange been made?
Affirmative, Agent Left. The machine is in the suspect's hands.
Permission to advance, Agent Wright.
No, we mustn't blow our cover yet. We must wait for the right time.
What time is the right time?
I'll know the right time, or my name isn't. Agent Wright.
It appears as though he's leaving for home.
Indeed. The suspect has left.
No, he doesn't. I'm right here.
I meant he has left the premises.
Oh. Right.
Yes?
What?
All right. Let's see how this thing works. Wish me luck, boy.
Did I just experience shoplifting? I feel so dirty and yet so emancipated. I need more. Hey, Lila.
Oh, Tobias. How are you?
You. Me. Lunch. This Saturday.
I don't know. I mean, I'm flattered, but my grandmother was just recently deactivated, and I have to go to the funeral.
That's all right. I'm sure you can squeeze lunch in between the procession and the burial.
Well, I kind of had that time set aside for grieving.
Oh, come on. It's just one lunch. Besides, it's not like your grandma's going anywhere.
Well, when you put it that way...
Great, so I'll see you on Saturday.
Okay, bye, Tobias.
Yep, things were finally going my way.
Potatoes or peas?
Yes.
Potatoes or peas?
Potatoes and peas.
Potatoes are peas! Potatoes are peas! Potatoes are peas!
Potatoes or peas, potatoes or peas, potatoes or peas, Daisy.
Do you have the next disc?
About that.
What do you mean? You have more, don't you?
It's about time I started collecting.
What are you talking about?
You think this whole time I've been giving you these discs for free?
Well, yeah, I thought you were doing me a favor.
Do I look like the kind of guy who would do someone a favor?
Look, I can't pay for this. I'm just a cubicle worker. I don't have enough money.
I don't want your money.
No. No, you can't kill me. The company will wonder where I am. People will start asking questions. Please, you can't kill me. I don't want to die.
Relax, kid. I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to employ you.
So, how long do I have to do this for?
Until your debt is repaid.
Which is?
4 experiences.
There's no way around this.
Not unless you want a first-class ticket to the robot graveyard.
How do I start? They want me to disarm a bomb.
Woof.
You know who.
Woof, woof.
I know you don't approve of it, but...
Woof.
No, I'm not gonna be a coward. I have to do it.
Government agents, we've come for you. What's his name again?
It's Tabbies.
Tobias. My name is Tobias.
Are you saying that I'm wrong?
Yes, I am.
Tendency is to be a rebel.
Must use caution.
You guys know I can hear you, right?
Observation has infiltrated our communications. Conclusion must be part of a criminal syndicate. Who do you work for?
I work for Robocorp.
Is this information accurate?
Well, you gotta try it to find out. I need a new mission. Something really thrilling. Something legendary.
How about something a little more fast and furious?
Fast? Furious? I'm listening.
Hey!
This one's on me, bud.
Yeah. Thanks.
Oh, and, Tobias.
Yeah?
Tell anyone about this, and I will gut them from pink bow to pink bow. You understand me?
Hi, Lila.
Tobias, what happened?
I got into a car accident.
A car accident?
Yeah.
I bet it was one of those missions you go on, wasn't it?
What missions?
With the underground movement. And I have friends who tell me all about what you do. I can't believe you're doing this. But that you wouldn't keep it from me. Either it's the missions, or it's me.
And that was everywhere. Oh dear. He did never talk to me again, but anyway.
Bubble.
Oh yeah, a bubble.
No, bubble. Bubble of space. You're in my personal space. Back up a few feet.
Oh yeah, sorry, sure, sorry.
Yeah, whatever.
Anyway, what was I talking about? Oh, right, okay. You see, this they make me gassy because I...
How is this man allowed to breathe the same air as me? Is there no justice? Is there no justice at all in the world?
You get what I'm saying?
No, I don't get what you're saying.
I
There, huh? How do you like that? You like touching people so much, huh? You must love that, huh? You like having your personal space invaded?
Sorry,
Let me show you something.
What is this?
Bud, this is the future of all illegal experience activity. It's a wireless hotspot that allows us to hack into the national server. For the first time ever, we don't have to be based on hard copies. People will be able to have live experiences wherever they want. Imagine, we would be rich and never have to work again. And more importantly, you would be a god.
Tobias, what happened today?
I'm quitting my job.
What? Why?
I just can't take it anymore.
What are you gonna do for money?
I think I have a solution to that.
What is it?
Alright, now, there's a new technology coming out. A new way to spread experiences. Now, if I just do one more to launch it...
No.
This'll give us enough money to live out the rest of our lives.
Our life is fine. You don't need to risk your life to make it better.
How can you honestly be happy with this life? With the same mundane jobs day after day, with the same ridiculous routines?
Honestly, I don't care about the jobs and routines. I'm happy as long as I'm doing them with you. You're enough. Aren't you happy with me?
I am. I'm not happy with every other aspect of my life.
If you were to die because of this, I could never forgive you. And I refuse to support whatever little habit you have. Aren't I enough for you to be happy?
I guess not.
Danger, system malfunction.
The surge caused by Tobias's crash wiped the hard drives of everyone who's jacked in. The city erupted into chaos. And I never even got to say goodbye.